Hey, listen, you lie. Like, you'll have to repeat everything. I am Rashmi Satya. I have been into terrace gardening since 3.5 years. I have grown everything, and I'm proud of that. From onions to carrots to whatnot. I haven't been sustainable, but then I have managed to grow everything. And you know, at least to feed myself. As you said, more than sustaining for ourselves, it's more to teach my daughter. She enjoys gardening, so it's a nice thing. I have enough support, but still my mother and my husband think of I'm crazy to a certain extent. I work for Honeywell, so all of my colleagues, most of them know that I conduct sessions also. I'm majorly into bokashi composting. I've been bokashi composting since many years. So bokashi juice is the only savior in my garden. So any pest, if nothing works, I go for bokashi. That leachate it works wonders. I dilute it. I'm very strong, so I dilute and I spray. I have a big sprayer, 5-liter sprayer. I use it as a backpack, I hang it and I go around like this spraying. All my neighbors think something wrong with this.
Like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
It's a nice thing, and we don't go out anywhere. Weekends are spent only in garden. And for this, that is one. Depends. If it is very, take out the juice once in 3 days, then I dilute it very less. If it is like after 10-20 days or so, then I dilute it. The ratio is higher.
What's the ratio?
1:1:50. As in, if you have 1 liter of water, I use 5 ml. So it is all, I just measure it like that, not like, we don't qualify and measure. So, major pests have been green aphids for my cabbage and cauliflower. And the latest solution I found is mouthwash.
Okay.
I dilute mouthwash and I spray.
Which alcohol you use and how much is left?
I don't know what, because I go to that store which is near my house, that is, there's an MSI, a liquor store, he knows me very well.
Oh,
no, the other day my mother was like, I was coming out and he said, hi ma'am. My mother said, why is he talking to you? So I said, I know him. So she said, how do you know him?
Do you get to taste before applying?
No, while eating the taste will come.
That is 5 ml in 1 liter.
Mouthwash is again the same. 5 ml in 1 liter. And you just spray on the plant?
Yeah, on the plant and underside.
How does it feel?
You just add 1 drop of green liquid also written into that. So that will ensure that the algae don't find out. So it becomes slippery. You have to do that for a week or so. That's the best investment I have made. I bought it from Shiva's Agro Traders near Chamba Street. You get it online also. I was looking for
Can you put a photo in your group?
Oh, sure.
It is
That is a Fast Sprayer. Fast is the brand. That's a good brand. Yeah, 1 year warranty also. So I have a drumstick plant.
Also, please put your garden photos.
I have a drumstick plant growing in a drum. I have passion for brinjals, tomatoes.
Drumstick
tree. No,
Nugge.
covering also. So that's the best part. So I know, I mean, yeah, maybe I will not get 10 fruits, but at least 2 is enough. I need those leaves, that is enough. I'm happy with that. Like, I mean, everything. Amaranthus grows as a wheel. So if you deal with my garden, that's, I mean, we are done for the day. So that's the, you can't get, you know, be happier than that. You deal with your garden and you use that as your food. That's the best thing that can happen.
When are you inviting us to see your garden?
You all are welcome. Now, you can. Right now, I've shifted to my mother's house. We are constructing a house. So, because we were planning to shift to my mother's house, but unfortunately, there was nobody who was brave enough to rent out a house and, allow us to keep those 100 containers. So, then I came back to my mother's house and I settled there. Yeah, so, everyone says, see, your daughter wants to be with you. My mother says, no, no, it is because there is no one to, accommodate our plans. I just say she wants to be here. In a way, selfish, yeah, but then it's a nice thing.